I just knew from the beginning that I was comfortable around him. I didn't have to, I didn't feel like I had to do these outrageous things to impress him. I was just immediately comfortable, and I just wanted to keep, you know, hanging out with him and getting to know him a little bit more, and I was just comfortable.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. Our relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love, it wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do.
After 2 months, I was kind of like, wow, this is really something special. And then after 3 or 4 months, I think, is when I first said, I love you. It was pretty quick.
I can live without it. I can let it go. Ooh, what did I get myself?
We met on a Tuesday in January at a wine and cheese party that a friend of a friend had.
I remembered Reid because he showed up in a Bears football jersey with beer to a wine and cheese party.
Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same? You know me well enough to know that.
I remember just that night kind of thinking like, wow, that was a really good conversation. Like, usually you don't have that good conversation just right off the bat. I think after that, we ended up hanging out like 3 times that next week or something like that, and just kept hanging out more and more and more.
I think when we moved from Wilmington to Raleigh, I needed a job and needed to move, and I didn't want to go without him. And I think, you know, if I'm gonna take these steps, and I didn't want to be without him, I knew that.
So I planned with her mom and my mom. We got the ring actually 2 months before.
We were at Emerald Isle. We were there for a weekend.
I remember being just so nervous, so nervous.
And my family was being a little weird. They kind of gave it away a little bit. I had my suspicions.
I told her I was antsy. I wanted to go for a walk.
Out comes the dog with a little bandana with the date and our names on it. And the ring was in there.
I got on a knee and proposed.
I was like, this is it. I was very nervous and excited, and I didn't know how to react, but I was like, finally, no.
I won't let us go, just look at what we got ourselves into.
Can't wait to see everyone at the wedding.
You wanna say I do, I do, I do, I do.
It's gonna be a party, see you there.
I do love you.